Moshies, welcome to another day in the life of a mom here in the Philippines. Today we're going to clean the kitchen and pantry. So, bago tayo mag-clean, kita ko sa inyo guys, umuulan dito sa Baguio. Grabe yung ulan, look at our window. Ang lakas ng ulan today guys. Ayan, malakas ang ulan this Saturday morning. Maulan-ulan po, grabe. So this Saturday morning, ito ang lilinisin natin. Ayan, medyo cluttered na ulit siya. Cluttered, cluttered, and cluttered. So tayo ay maglilinis today ng ating kusina and pantry. So, maraming cluttered areas, yung taas, yung gilid, tsaka dito. Medyo general cleaning tayo, guys. O, tara, let's start na. As a young girl, the fields were mine. We played hide and seek for... Pupunasan natin yung taas. Yung ginagawa ng mga bata, oh. Naglalaro lang sa crib, nanood ng TV. Good job, kuya. Nilalaro niya yung kapatid niya. Good job yan si kuya, eh. Last night I felt the storm coming fast, it broke the wall. Scattered glass across the floor. I know this is the final war. There's no use trying to pretend. There's no way to comprehend. No way back, no way. So ngayon, kailangan kong ayusin tong mga Tupperware. Tapos ibabalik natin dun sa taas. I-store natin dito sa area. Itong base, babalik ko sa may-ari. Kasi parang hindi naman namin ginagamit. So, take up lang ng space. Babalik ko to dun sa kanila. Can't fix that hole. I'm done being the target of your crazy lies. Do what you can to save your life. Mean words and your evil ways can make the strongest person break. You made me feel less than small. You tore me like a wrecking ball. You hit like an earthquake. There's no room for one mistake. Pick up your stuff and leave. Agree to disagree.
Target of your crazy lies. Do what you can to save your life. Take your...
Yan, malinis na si microwave. Lagi yan siyang ginagamit. Ang daming food particles dyan palagi. So ngayon, nagluluto si dad ng ating lunch, which is garlic butter chicken inspired by Good Taste. Kaya ayun, nandun muna siya sa kusina ngayon. So, I'm gonna clean up the other mess muna dito sa bahay habang naghihintay. Okay na yung bed. Yun, messy doon. Ayusin natin.
Turn to the water where you will find peace. Take a step into the river. Get down on your knees. Come to the mountain. I'll take it in the view. You will find the life is greater than you knew. When you go through the storm, I will hold you, keep you warm. When you stay in the night.
So ito na ang aming mess corner. Nandiyan ang laptop ni Mama Amy Dara. Nice na yan. I don't know, this is just etc. corner. Nandiyan yung diaper, mga carrier, mga jackets. So nandiyan ang... Ngayon naman ang magulo nating table ang ating aayusin. Medical things na kailangan namin. Tabi-tabi na yan. Tissue, alcohol, mga kit sa loob. Meron kaming oximeter, thermometer, Vicks, face mask. Mga gamit na mga bata, hiniwalay namin doon. Para hindi magulo. Dito lang, para lagi. May lemon juice pa sila, hindi naubos. Dito yung aming charging station. Ayan. Pa-charge yung mga kailangan i-charge. And I mean, water. Ito ang aming shoe slash water station slash chips. Gulo-gulo. Tingnan natin. Ayusin natin. Guys, naayos na natin. Ito yung mga bag pag lumalabas. Diaper bag, bag ko. May face shield doon. Ito ko na lang lagay yung bib malapit lang sa table. And ito yung lagi namin pinadala, IKEA bag na pang shopping. Ayan. Ito yung lalagay ko sa CR. Sa CR. Sofa, sala area, ayan. Hello! Ay, she started out with the baby. Oh, nice. Ayan, ayos na natin dito. Table, lagyan magulo. So, sa likod. Tingnan nyo. Ayan ang pating ko. Alcohol. And manzanilla, mga coins. Ayan, kakalat na naman yan ni Kuya yung mga toys niya. Ito na ulit ang itsura ng aming trolley. Magulo na ulit siya. Ayusin natin and mag-wash tayo ng basahan. Ayan, meron tayong detergent dito. Let's do this! So, ito na si Bashan. Nice na natin. Magulo na ulit yan after a few days. Ayan na siya.
Liga, nega, liga. Ano pinagsasabi mo kanina? Hug, hug. Didi, didi. Marunong ka na magsalita. Dami mo na mag-utos. Hug, hug. Hug, hug. Bored na siya. Bored na siya sa crib. Ayan, kailangan na ligoin. Ligo, ligo na tayo? Ayaw maligo nito eh. Malamig yun ah. You don't like take a bath na. Ligo na? Bat, bat? Ben, hindi understand tama. Mama say, bat, bat. What, bat, bat? Yes? Bat, bat? No? Bat, bat? Dada Zuto is so yummy. Dada to restaurant fried chicken. Wow! Look at that. Hindi na po. Saan ba akong patingin ngayon? Chicken! Masarap! Are you excited to eat? Eat na! Ligo na muna tayo! Bat-bat na tayo, ha? Bat-bat na tayo? Bat-bat, yes?
Yeah!
Bat-bat, yeah? Yeah? Bat-bat? Mm. Yeah? Bat-bat, yeah? Yeah! Bat-bat!
Hello!
Hey! Ayan na po ang mga senior. Nakaligo na yan. And they're having their snacks. There, snacks! Snacks, kuya, snacks. Oh, apple. What's your snacks? What are you eating? Huh? What are you eating? Apple? Is that apple? Okay. Wow! Sarap! Magkaiba ba flavor dad?
Pareho.
This is Dada's kitchen. And this is his garlic butter chicken?
Garlic butter.
Wow, I'm so excited to eat, guys. May parmesan pa yan. No? Parang nilagay na ng parmesan. Wow! Wow!
Ito yung tiram breading.
Wow!
So, lahat siya crispy.
Ah, sarap yan. Ano ang tawag sa ganyan?
Ha?
Anong tawag sa ganyan?
Alam mo yung...
Trimmings?
Oo, ano yung sabi mo kay Tagala?
Oo, dami yan silang binibigay na ganyan, free. I'm so excited to eat. I want you in my belly.
75 years later.
Natutulog ang aking voice sa loob. Kaya pagpatuloy natin ang ating kitchen and pantry organization, cleaning and declutter. Let's go. Ito ganito talaga to. Wala kaming lalagyan. Pero meron kaming fresh lime. Mura lang dito sa Baguio Eats. 60 pesos per kilo. Naalala ko sa Manila, this 25 pesos per piece to doon. So dito is 60 pesos, which is good. Mga pangluto.
We were young and we were free and running. No. never bothered about what could be coming. Every day we danced and life was smiling. We were young and drunk in love. A few years later I have started thinking, if it's just love in every glass I'm drinking, we're like one and without you I'm sinking. I'm always shining next to you. Oh, I got you, there's no reason to chasing pavement on my own. Cause you're here to stay every night and day. I'm delighted cause I got you.
I have always been afraid of changes, but you've shown me life is full of faces. Sometimes clouds got in our favorite places, but we were young and unaware.
Oh, I got you, there's no reason to chasing payment on my own. Cause you're here to stay every night and day. I'm delighted cause I got you. Young, still drunk in love. Oh, I got you, there's no reason to chasing pavement on my own. Cause you're here to stay every night and day. I'm delighted cause I got you.
This is the final look of our kitchen. Ayan. Ayos and organized na inside and outside. Sarap-sarap sa feeling. So, ayan. Linis na ating kitchen colors. Ang saya-saya po, guys. We have finished cleaning the kitchen and the pantry. Na organize na natin siya inside and out. It's time to enjoy a cup of coffee. Tapos pinaparisan ko siya ng favorite kong snack. So ayon. Sobrang saya lang ng vlog na to. Natutuwa ako na mag-vlog ng cleaning videos. And maraming salamat sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa lahat ng cleaning videos ko. Isa shout out natin yung mga nag-comment sa last extreme home declutter video ko, which is ang previous video ko last Monday. So isingit natin yung shoutouts nila dito. Here they are. We'll be right back.
Once again, hindi ako magsasawang magpasalamat sa inyo mga momshies dahil sa inyo nagkaroon ako ng YouTube channel at sinusupport niyo ang aking YouTube channel. Nagising na ang bata. Oh. Hello! Ganyan talaga yun siya. Biglaan siya naglalakad palabas. Hello! Oh, tamang-tama. Magbabay ka. Ay, shush! Good mood ng baby yun. Ay, shush! Pag umabot po ng 100 likes ang video na to, ay gagawa po tayo ng ano naman, organize my ref with me. Yun naman ang next na iisip ko na gagawin. Itong ref na to, i-organize natin yung loob niya. Kasi medyo magulo. Ano, anak? Yeah, so yun yung magiging next video. Pag umabot po ng 100 likes ang video na to, okay? Sobrang saya lang and stay safe, stay at home mga momshies. Mm-hmm. We'll see you on the next video. Bye! 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 Let's say bye-bye. Let's say bye-bye. What effect?
What's that? Dog.
Oh, very good. Yeah, that's dog.